mommy, but her teeth hurt too much to smile because she was teething mommy. And Ruby set off for home. As they walked past the bus stop, they met Miss Jones. The old lady from the next door. Mummy spotted, stopped to have a chat. Miss Jones had a bag full of old toys. She told Mummy she was taking them to the charity shop. Ruby spotted a little head peeping out of the top of a bag.
That's